Mr. Nelly Ferrosi, who served as Commissioner for Industry and Entrepreneurship in 2014, slammed the German eurocrat for his terrible mistake. Quote, Mr. Ettinger suggested the downturn in Italy's economy could be the result of a surge support for the populist parties Liga and Five Star Movement, M5s. Speaking exclusively to express.co.uk, Mr. Nelly Ferrosi claimed not to be surprised by the outburst and urged Italians to forget the incident. He said, it has been a terrible mistake by someone who has made similar mistakes in the past, so we are not particularly surprised given the personality of Commissioner Ettinger. YouTube Italy News. Ferdinand Cornelli Ferrosi called for Mr. Ettinger's comments to be forgotten a terrible mistake, because it conveys exactly the sort of message that we don't deserve, and we don't need, and the idea that markets can control democratic processes, something which is completely unacceptable. Quote, he added, it has already been corrected by the President of the European Commission, the President of the European Council. Quote, I think this is something that should quickly be forgotten, and let us go back to business, meaning a correct relation between national governments and European institutions. Quote, Mr. Ettinger swiftly apologized for his comments, but not before being targeted with calls for his resignation coming from representatives from Liga and M5s. I think this is something that should quickly be forgotten, and let us go back to business. Ferdinand Donelli Ferrosi. Italy was plunged into further political uncertainty after President Sergio Mattarella vetoed the nomination of anti-euro economist Paolo Savona as finance minister. Liga and M5's leaders Matteo Salvini and Luigi Di Maio met face to face on Thursday afternoon to discuss their joint cabinet proposals in a last bid to form a government before pushing the country to a new vote in the autumn. Italian daily La Repubblica reported doors may now even be open for right-wing party Brothers of Italy to have a role in the new government negotiations. Giorgia Meloni's party, which formed the pre-election centre-right coalition together with Liga and Silvio Berlusconi's party Forza Italia, could be assigned a position for the Ministry of Defence,